For investors, to address climate change is part of our fiduciary responsibility. Because climate change is investment risk and also investment opportunity, it's a key determinant for determining winners and losers in tomorrow's market. Climate change is essentially a market failure. It's emissions that are not being priced as part of economic decision making. So that puts a key responsibility for governments to put the right incentives in place and give a price, put a price to carbon.